And I shall be raptured up by a whole light being and taken through the seven heavenly abodes of the Elohim, where my mind wanders, where angels feet ponder. I ponder illustrious celestial waters of the Semoeti. I begin to walk the firmament of paradise as I wound Idris Adeva. Behold the center of the sons of the green light, beheld through the eyes of 70 and 6 trillion embryos evolve. A mathematical miracle that has arisen from the depths of the primordial abyss of Pharaohs, that releases his spirit toast from his car, separated from his body, planted within a monster fire, formulated inside a cylinder shaped sarcophagus. May I recite this supplication from the sacred emerald tablets of Tamaray and kiss the crystal skies and become a golden falcon like Horus while walking with Osiris through Heliopolis, opening up the center of my iris and penetrating through stereogramic photosynthesis of synthesized synthesis of telekinetic telekinesis. I bring forth a metamorphosis that simultaneously has the same correspondence as the formation of the stars, with metaphors piercing through celestial mirrors, through the black light with black doors. I walk with black but within the black pyramid as I become one with the omnipresent and omnipotent and the existence of an omniverse, a parallel universe between earth and the sun. So I ask this question once again, where was light created from? Is it because the solar system possesses one sun? It won't look within to answer this question, so I read my thoughts from the solar system and embed my soul inside the depths of this microphone and simulate it within a black hole.
Yo, if I launch you into space, for how long would you bug out before you realize that you need oxygen and shout? Spout forth black light from my orbital. Inside of orb, y'all get sucked into my portal as I centrifugally absorb all electrons in my radius. Transform them into protons so that there could be no hate in this section of my plane is facing rhyme. Microbiologists try to isolate my enzyme, define it inscribed with 10 lines of commandments. The nucleus made of granite, they try to ban it like belief in life on other planets. No matter how they master planet, they just can't seem to overstand it. Implanted with ignorance, 10% is smudging God's fingerprints, tampering with evidence. They counting bills while I'm counting on my heaven sense. They recompense for their density as they feel the heat from my ethereal intensity. Babylon next to me, crossed off the list, it's meant to be. Lost children standing next to me, translating simplicity from the utmost complexity, resurrecting God body through lyrical trajectory.
Through the eyes of 70 and 6 trillion embryos, I behold my soul as it begins to implode like a black hole. So you look and behold this.
In the new millennium, rising like Prometheus in the hedonic sun section of America. Initiate circuit impulses, government made semi-robots, negative mentally and physically, unmasking secret society plans. The internet craze will soon become the biochip sound wave that interrupt the human brain waves from the spiritual states. Transform chematologists glance over the land in a trance, ascending in the atmosphere to see America return to the fiery furnace of the hellfire. Revelation from the unwritten children, behold the golden dawn of the day of morning. Pranayama meditation with united brotherhood warning. Came bio survival in the land that ran of quiet war rivals. My arrival across the river now to meet Rothschild. Unfold the knights of the Templar, the star, Sun Sirius, chakra seated in the fiery chariots of the gods.
No, 76 trillion years ago, out of the solar green light broke the seraphim, as the light became dim, hence the creation of the cherubim, jinn, and the luciferians. An equinox which is 24,000 years appears to be history's renewal, and the capstone lies the eye to symbolize Big Brother, undercovers politician, abolition of world government, descent from the thoughts of Adam Weishaupt, and he compiled with the Rothschilds to devour the new world order. Seraphims descending, depending on Revelations chapter 12, verse 7, Michael and his angels fought against the dragon and his angels were cast out of heaven. The abode of Malika liquid depicted as angelic beings, extraterrestrials of celestial origin. Allah used the signs of the circle and the square to prepare 99 elements from which came intelligent life forms born on Terra, era of the protozoa, evolving into the metazoans, from which they split, one the diapsid, the other the synapsid, developing rapid, giving birth to the Dimitrodon, the first animal to roam the surface for the purpose of Khalifa. Let us take you to a time when our spine used to be a scale used to regulate body heat to keep from burning, to keep from learning. They destroyed the etymological meanings, leaning more toward mythological definitions, giving birth to ghosts, ether apparitions.
You had life before you were born into your body. It just seems to be ignited by lightning and electricity through a void that's empty to a humanoid individual. Bright spectacles heightens the senses due to the opticals of embryos into their sensitive lenses. This emphasis is psychological, the identity of masses, model behavioral patterns, cause the idol will mortalize, modify the systems, alternating this paradigm of conscious motives. The ability of syllogistic, logic, intellect, organic, internet, programming is unconscious directives. Certified by careful introspections, a major goal for the spiritual aims to establish proper expressions in our daily life. People will follow in these perspectives. We are that which perceives the imperceptible fetal tissue, underlying unifying attributes, composing molecules from material finite particles in a laser physical organizations. Formation of persons, reptilian fibers, the flower of life is booming at velocities, forming a body in the shape of beehives intricately. We draw shells where the spirit dwells, angels on the angle, fit the Fibonacci spiral. The mother of all living organisms is the chaotic goddess, matching changes of skin and the flesh matrices. So in a seed, she possesses debris, and you reap as we're reading Genesis.
Through the eyes of 70 and 6 trillion embryos, I behold my soul as it begins to implode like a black hole. So you lo and behold this